Jeon Yeom-un poses sexy and people fall in love with him. The Turkish star Jeon Yeom-un is fully busy in recordings of his new series in Italy, more specifically in Palermo, but as he is a very versatile man, he also finds time to advertise his new perfume called Mania, something that his fans, without a doubt, are very grateful for, since for this he is showing off once again his worked torso. Look at the picture he posted. The Turkish actor prepares for his new series. Jeon Yeom-un is not only looking great on his social media accounts, but it seems that we will also see Jeon Yeom-un lightly dressed in the series Vala Kamalmer. This is one of the last scenes he has shot. In his latest post, the handsome actor shows off his body. Jeon Yeom-un is in the process of fully promoting his perfume, and to do this, he is showing off his sexiest side. And if you have a great body, why not show it off? Jeon Yeom-un has been working a lot in Italy lately. The Turkish actor is going through his best professional moment and is having great success all over the world, especially in Italy where he's working on big projects, waiting for the filming of the Son of the Khan series to begin. The contemporary remake of the famous 1970s series by Lux White, Son of the Khan, will be broadcast on Rai 1 next season. Barbara Pavone, marketing and sales manager of the production company, announced it to the renowned American magazine Variety. The long-awaited return to TV of Son of the Khan, starring Jeon Yeom-un. Recently, the actor has also returned to talk on social media about his new professional commitment with Son of the Khan in detail, revealing that he would soon resume training to better prepare for this project and would also begin English classes. The series will be shot completely in English, but it is not excluded that it may then be dubbed in Italian for broadcasting on television. As is now known, the famous Malaysian pirate, originally brought to international success by the Indian star Kabir Bedi, this time will have to face the beloved Turkish actor Jeon Yeom-un, elected Man of the Year 2019 by GQ magazine. Who in recent years took over the Italian as well as Turkish public afternoons and even some prime times of Canal 5 with several Turkish series with a romantic comedy genre.